We got a phone call from Ted Okus. He said, I look like a cross between Benny Hill and Meatloaf. Truth in advertising or what? He said, well, if you can remember the words, you've got a shot at the job. We called Doug many things over the years, but we never called him Bat Out of Hill. But the fact is, we would not be here today if it weren't for Doug Bennett. We made all our records with him. We toured all over North America, and for those lucky few people who've got our 40th anniversary shirt, we name all the cities we've played in North America on the back of the shirt. There's 180 places. That's coming. New York is one. Toronto is one. But Vancouver, well, there's five, because there's West Vancouver. North, yeah. Yeah. A number of members of Doug's family are here tonight, this afternoon. And from our hearts, we'd like to send this song out to them and to the memory of Doug Bennett. This is Drifting Away.
Tension rule this house, that it does goes without saying a doubt. But you of course claim it's a force that rules from stars far away. I say, could it be the communists? Maybe the NDP. But it's more likely you and me just drifted away. Well, I offered small resistance. That's a doorway made of glass. Patiently waiting for that stone to be cast. Although my to you, you don't like being ignored. Well, my thoughts are out that door and drifted away. And no, I'm not mocking or talking to amuse myself. You got my number down. You know yours, I'll take what's mine.